Hi again, I'm going to show a magic trick to you guys. 这个我再次表演这个牌的魔术。We have four aces cards, 我们有四张 ace 的牌嘛。然后 she will pick one card and I will try to guess which one she picked. Okay, so I will read her mind. 所以她会试着挑一张牌，然后我会试着去解读她是抽哪一张，是这样，好吧？都一样啊，当然，刚都有看到四张 S 牌嘛，有拍到吗？说可以洗牌，对不对？说 I just shuffled and she can also shuffle the cards， 你也可以洗牌。OK， 啊 ，done shuffling， now she will pick one card， 所以已经洗完牌，她会选一张牌。然后 I won't see it， 我都看不到嘛，我选一张。啊，你可以进宝贝。你需要洗吗？不需要吧。啊，你洗一次啊，还先给我们下个牌。OK， so now I'm trying to guess which one. 啊 ，OK， I'm kind of reading her mind right now. 我现在还在阅读她的那个思绪了。My guessing is this one. 我猜这张。是吧？啊，so it's correct， 我答对了 ，yes。I'll teach you how I did it。